My name is Catherine Pégard and I am the president of Le Château de Versailles.
I think Versailles is a unique place in the world. It's universal. The first film was done here in 1896 with Coppola. The way of thinking of Marie Antoinette in the world has changed with this film. We are very proud when famous directors come to Versailles. Filming at Versailles requires specific facilities, so we have a team dedicated to that.
My name is Marc Guidetti and I am location manager for about 20 years. We worked with many directors, like Jean-Paul Rapneau, like Jean-Jacques Benex, like Luc Besson. Most of the technicians are in Paris region. We can shoot quite everything in Paris region, whether it's romantic or action movies. It's never easy to shoot in a capital, but the city of Paris is helping a lot in the making of the movies, in terms of permissions and blocking the streets and whatever is needed for whatever movie.
I'm Gilles Gaillard, I'm the CEO of Micros Image, based in Paris. I'm also supervising the full animation and game activity of the Technicolor group worldwide. There is no doubt that Paris region is one of the most accessible, best connected, and I must say trained in our environment, so it makes it very attractive for us. Paris region, we have amongst the best schools for arts, best schools for engineer. I think there's a lot of people that are actually eager to share the mindset, the spirit. There is an appetite for culture and also entertainment, simply, like party.